This audition is really interesting, isn't it?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
What do you think? I need a job.
In the chorus?
Oh, look, Zach, I love a part, of course. But I'll take what I can get.
You're too good for the chorus, Cassie.
Too good? I did a couple of dance parts, so what?
You were featured. You stopped two shows cold. Your career was going fine. Here in New York.
I can't get a job, Zach. God. You sound like all my friends. My fans. Acting like I'm a star and don't know it. When the truth is, I never even came close. And no one has the guts to tell me. Sure, it would be nice to be a star. But I'm not. I'm a dancer. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go.
So you're going through a slow period. It happens to everyone. Something will happen.
That's what I kept telling myself in California. And I kept telling myself that and telling myself that. Well, nothing will happen. I can't act.
What?
I can't act. And there I am in California, supposed to be this actress. Well, it didn't take me long to find out I can't act, and it didn't take Hollywood very long either.
You didn't work out there.
Oh, sure. Rotten part in a so-so film. You know, part ended up getting cut. Thank God. I was a go-go dancer in a TV movie of the week. Let's see. Oh, yeah, commercials. I almost got to squeeze a roll of toilet paper, but I lost out in the finals. Isn't that something? 17 years in the business, and I end up flunking toilet paper squeezing. Oh, and I was a dancing band-aid. That was fun. We had an earthquake. I got a terrific tan. And surely you must have heard about it.
I did hear you were going out with some big agent. Being a bit wild, running around, carrying on.
Huh. Well, when you're a woman of leisure, what else is there to do but be a bit wild and run around? Not to mention getting fat and going crazy. Which is why I came back to New York. Which is why I'm here today, Zach. Oh dear, little pussycat, I need a job. To have something that I can believe in. To have someone to be. Use me, choose me.
I just can't see you dancing in the chorus, Cassie.
Why not?
Listen. You need some money. Call my business manager.
Well, sure, I need money. Who doesn't? But I don't need a handout. I need a job. I need a job! I don't know any other way to say it. Do you want me to say it again?
No.
Fine. We got that far. Look, I haven't worked in 2 years. Not really. There's nothing left for me to do, so I am putting myself on the line. Yes, I'm putting myself on your line. I don't want to wait on tables, and what I really don't want to do is to teach other people how to do what I should be doing myself. God, I'm a dancer. A dancer dances. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me a place to feel. Help me return to the world of the living by showing me how to be.
Give me a chance.
You can't go back to the chorus, Cassie. That's not the answer.
I'm not trying to go back. I'm trying to start over again, Zach. I'll settle for that starting over.
Starting over? We can't just...
What? We? You're talking about...
No, I'm not.
You see what? You're talking about us.
Cassie, let's just keep this business, okay?
By all means. But who's here for anything else? That's what it's all about, isn't it, work, Zach? Well, that is why I am here today, about work.
Well, you shouldn't have come. You don't fit in. You don't dance like anybody else. You don't know how.
But I did. Years ago, and I can do it again. You're not even letting me try. Please just give me a chance.
Excuse me. Do you want the kids back now?
No. No, take the kids down to the basement and teach them the lyric to that number. Oh, and send Paul in. All right. Go with Larry and learn the lyric.